of voice. So if you have a problem, all of a sudden you see that your issue or your account has been banned or suspended for some reason, pesticides, what the hell do you do?
Yeah. I mean, that's such a scary situation to be in. And like, think about like when the China tariffs were coming down and people are like, I don't even know where to find the information about this. Does it even affect my product? I don't know. And where should I look? And, you know, the state sales tax, like people are getting bullied by the state of California.
Yeah. What?
That is terrifying. So if you are in that situation, you feel so alone and so like small. You know, but imagine, you know, in 5 years or 10 years, if we can gather up more of the sellers and become a bigger deal, then we'll have all of these sellers who, you know, our voice becomes louder and people don't have to feel alone in this anymore. You know, you have someone to reach out to, you have somewhere to go, you know, that's this lighthouse in the rough seas of entrepreneurship. And that's, it's a rare thing. It's something I'm very proud to be part of. And, you know, I feel very fortunate as well because Steve Simonson and Evan Hackle are the co-founders of Empowery. Evan Hackle has a ton of experience with co-ops. He started one with a group of people that, you know, was flooring and stuff like that and eventually became Carpet One. Like he has been part of many successful co-ops. And Steve Simonson, as many people know, my oldest brother, he is a lifelong entrepreneur, very, very successful, very knowledgeable. And he wanted to start this because this is it's a legacy move. This is him giving back. He's bought, sold, traded, invested in business after business. And this is him giving back on a wider scale because you can go to Steve or a mentor or somebody and say, how do I solve this problem? This is what I'm looking at in my business. But how can Steve duplicate himself, right? So that he can do that for a large group of people. And that's what Empowery is. That's how it was born. And beyond that, he wanted to make sure that people knew they can trust the word of Empowery like they trust Steve's own word. And for that reason, it was founded as a nonprofit. And so 51% or more of everything that comes into the co-op is redistributed back to the members based on their own spending. So if you're spending money with, you know, Helium 10 or with, you know, your freight forwarding company, right? You have to get your freight over from China. If you're spending that money, you now get cash back that comes into the co-op and we redistribute 51% or more of that back to our members. So instead of just spending the money that you're already going to be spending, you get a piece of it back. And it's a way that people know this is for them. They can trust what recommendations we're giving because it really is in the best interest of the company that we're talking to, the person that we're talking to, and not, you know, someone that you might say on a Facebook group, you know, hey, I'm having this problem, who would you go to? And either the person's like, me, I would love your business, or someone says, hey, use this person, and they have an affiliate link, so they might be getting a piece of that. And maybe it's still genuine advice, maybe it's still good advice, but maybe they're getting a piece of that, so you just can't quite be sure. The only piece that Empowery gets is enough for us to continue doing business. We cover overhead and redistribute the rest back to our members.